Alex, sniper. The plan for today is 4 enemies by knife, 2 games to win on terminal, and 10 double kills with Glock 18. As you know, that is not that easy. I would say I try 5 minutes, and after 5 minutes, if I get 1 double kill, I continue. If I don't get it in 5 minutes, then I should do the. Where is it? Contact Expert, which is 25 GP, gold points, and then I need only to do 5 double kills. Actually, I should go directly for that one. Because I got 100 GP. Yep, I do it. I do it. I just changed my mind just now. I do Contract Expert. I take it for 1 day. 25 GP. Okay, cool. That should help a lot. I hope so. And for the beginning, take by 5 for the double kills. And I'm on bad luck. It's empty, so I need another map. Found bay 5, but yeah, cool. It works. Not enough contractors, which is a pity. Oh, there's one guy more joining. Much. Oh. Ooh, what happened here? He got a double kill, you see? Bad idea. Repeat. I thought I could be could be good enough to make a heady. Lucky him. Oh, that was weird. What is spread? On the other side. Fix it. Neun Mission. Actually, I want to knife him because I still need to do 4 knifingies. And this player is good. Carrier with the carrier. Ah, how I hate it. So actually I should go for a shot with that one. And then get out the Glock and do the last 30 like that. Theoretically it should be easier. Ah. Or I take like I did once, I take again the Taking the pump gun. On the right. Second one. Ooh, no! Stupid me! Stupid me! No! Facepalm! Facepalm, that was so stupid. That was so stupid. That had been my first double kill. Oh. Huh? No, the reload! That was the second stupid action. Oh, I can't believe that. Wow, we can take a lot. So, 2 times very close to my goal. But still not there. Was just about to turn. So good that I took the 5. That I took only 5 double kills by the increaser. Cannot move. Again, too far away. Not. Oh, in the second one. Nope. Anyways, can't believe it's still not. Second one? Nope. So not bad, all level 10 or something, but can I believe it that he gets me in this situation? Very not satisfied. Very not satisfied. So I played like 10 minutes. Actually, I wanted to vote for you, but I'm the best. Is no, you're not. Because this guy's the best, as you can see. Ah, my goodness. So we need one more double kill. No, actually, I need 5 more. Again, too slow. I missed one guy. Ah, he saw me. He's really good with the cutter. What the hell? Are you kidding me? Getting too slow. From behind. Not how is that possible? Ah, freaking me out. Freaking me out. Maybe I should really go for the shotgun. Any chance here? Again too slow. Not even make one double kill. Nope. Fuck, I was just going around. Stupid me. That's not, you're not serious. You cannot be. Why wasn't that double kill? Nope. That might help me to find someone in the corner. Throw a grenade and then hopefully... I don't get it. I mean, I didn't even get the first one. So obviously this other player is not a noob. Nope. One shot left. How can I do that? What a pity. Nope. Double. Too late again, eh? Thought so. Let's see if there's somebody. Ah. Wasn't it a double? There was no double. Why was that no double? Can you explain this? Shit. Still not satisfied, even though I did one little contract. Painful. I don't get it. I don't get it. Oh my goodness. No single double. It's so depressing. So depressing. Try my luck on the station now. So, guys who know me know also that I play CB Addict account, and you know that took me ages. Nope. To do four doubles. Took me like 2 hours to make four doubles. So every half an hour I have one double. Cannot get out. Too slow. Bam. Okay, one more round. Oops. I thought we'd be lucky. Wasn't. Oh! Nope. Yes. Oh, and I thought it was the second one. I think I should go for Evac. Yeah, maybe it's better because in deathmatch you always have to be lucky to have two at the same position. Oh, you see here? Probably two at one spot. Everything green. I'm VIP, lovely. It's a very good beginning. Nope. There's something wrong. That was weird. Ah, you see the server's down again. You see us load? How not fast they go. Oh shh. Wow. So I don't know, it seems to be really weird. This is weird. Double. Oh shh. Oh no, oh no, oh no, I have a problem here. Oof. So weird. No! Sorry, guys. There's one guy on top, maybe. Really bad that I don't have the clock anymore. Zero. Nine to zero, which is nice. Server reboot. But I got one double headshot. Yes, baby, here we go. Cool. So then Evac is the way to go, obviously. Cool. One guy on the roof. Kidding me? Oh. There was one shot before the second double. One shot before. Can you imagine? One shot before the next step. That was a double. Well, no, they will also reboot. I'm 5-1. Unfortunately, the double was not with the clock. Anyway. Whew! So, somehow it gives some motivation that you know. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm VIP. I want the full magazine. If I can be fast. Double. That's exactly what I wanted. Okay, that's very far. So let's not be lazy. Not fast enough. Oh, actually, it was stupid to use my 30. Well, that was okay. New mission anymore. Shit. No, what am I doing here? Too many mistakes. Storm by knife. Cool. The king, 1 out of 30. So if you do the last one with the... Oh, 18 shots only. Oh, 18 shots left. Damn it. Can I get one single shot? That makes no sense. Actually, what I can do... Was that double? Yes! That's exactly what I wanted to do. That was actually super cool. Six left. Okay, that's... I want to kill myself by jumping down from there. I can do it. Hoppa! In the air. Nice one. So, two more doubles to go. Far. Actually, it was the first time I did a storm kill with a knife in the end. No, VIP over here. No, that was too optimistic. Somewhere else, the other one. Somewhere else. In the air again. In the air. Love it. Double. Oh my goodness, now only one to go. Directly here. Well, I thought it's a double for me, but was not. Next time I was stepping my face. Next time I try again. They're still over there, instead of somebody tries to run away or something. Ooh, my goodness, this thing is evil. So obviously my opponents get some new, better weapons. Seems stronger. On the other side, and he got, wow, he got both of us. So everybody there in the end. Behind the house, perfect place. Don't tell me they killed them all. Wait for me next time, my friend. Completed. So, should I stop it? It's a nice game, actually. But actually, who cares? We are here to do the contracts. So, done. And now we have to win one map on one game on terminal, and then it's done for today. Yes, found one single terminal map, and now I have to choose the right team and then just kill a bit and wait a bit, and I think that's fine. So, we go for Yusek, even though Yusek is not as good, but the other one was the occupied. Ah. I actually wanted to be bear. So now I'm in bear. They have 4 wins, and that's a 1-1 here. Okay. Cool, he's level 6 and knows how to put the beacon. Wow, look at that. It's like getting a cocktail or something. Nice. Cool. Really cool. So, 2 more minutes to go. I thought I could make a sniper from here. Actually, this is a very nice thing, but I also want to do some Glock things. Nice, nice. No double, by the way. It's quite dangerous position here. Completed 4-0. Here we go. Here we go. Lovely. Done all three. Cannot believe it. I really did all three. 2 skill points. And next round again, 2 skill points. Awesome. So, and for the Glock, only 800 to go. And then I will unlock the next thing to have better no fire in front of me anymore. And yeah. It's quite cool. Good progress, and I did finally the 10 double kills. I mean, did 5, but well, I paid for that. So cool. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day. That was Eric's Sniper.